Guilty as charged, a DeRidder man faces life in prison in a shocking killing that left four children without a mother. Back in April of 2022, Ashley Fish was shot and killed on North Ridge Drive in DeRidder. Right after the shooting, police got a call from this man, Tyler Dorchowski. He told police that he shot Ashley Fish and he wanted to turn himself in. Today, he was convicted of second-degree murder. When he's sentenced at a later date, the Beauregard DA says he'll get a mandatory life sentence.